sister of Julie. Ako si Tepo, teacher and my brother sister in this SMA class. Good morning, everybody. My name is Edwin Marta Titi. I'm from the science 5 class. I'm standing here in this group occasion in front of your all. I would like to give a short story about the Lonely Landy. The Lonely Landy. One day, there was a porcupine named Landy. He was lonely. No one wanted to play with him because they were afraid of his life. Then Landy, we don't want to play with you because your sides are too sharp. We don't want to hurt you, said Chichi the rabbit one day. Chichi is right, Landy. It is not because you are bad or rude to us, no, Landy. Just because of your sight. Then we will set use if we are close to you, said Chico the rooster. Landy felt lonely. Landy spent most of the time day dreaming at the riverbank. I would be happy if there were no spike on my body. Suddenly, Cuckoo the turtle appeared off the river. He came to Landy and sighed. Landy, what are you thinking? Of nothing, Landy replied. Don't lie to me, Landy. Cook, now I can help you, said he curiously. Then he sat beside Landy. He wasn't afraid of Landy's bite. Softly, Landy told his problem. Cuckoo nodded his head. He sighed. Poor you. But this isn't your fault. I know, your spikes are very useful and helpful for you. They will realize it someday. Trust me. Thanks, Cuckoo. You are my best friend. One day, Cuckoo the frog held his birthday party. He invited all his friends, including Landy. But he decided not to come. He didn't want to miss up the party. I will come with you, Landy. I will tell everyone that you are her must, said Cuckoo. Finally, Landy attended the party. Everyone enjoyed it. Suddenly, Tito screamed, help, help, the epilogue is coming. Help yourself. Then everyone sat there right, except Cuckoo and Landy. Cuckoo pulled his head and his leg in the cell. And Landy crawled his body in the bath. Unintentionally, the epilogue touches Landy. Of course, the spike pricked him. He screamed, oh! Then she sang the foot was bleeding. He didn't trust Landy's friend any longer. Then he ran away. Hooray, hooray, long life Landy, he saved our life, said Chichi and her friend. Then thanking him from them one, Landy was lonely anymore. Okay, thank you. This is my story, thanks for your attention. Good morning.
I think she was very nervous.